Whether you like it or not, Mom and Dad, I'm in love with this person. And I'm going to marry them, Mom and Dad, because I love them. And there's nothing wrong with me loving them, Mom and Dad.
Way of life as cute, even if it's hunted.
The reason your parents keep deciding for you on who you can marry is because they think they can convince you. They think that you will finally listen to them if they keep saying no or they try to convince you. And your parents have done such a great job at making you doubt your own decisions. If you want to marry someone, take accountability for the success or the failure of that marriage. Stop relying on the ability to blame your parents and second guess yourself whether you should doubt someone or not. If you care about someone, if you love someone, and if you made dua to Allah for them and you've made istikhara for them, what's stopping you from making that decision, huh? Because you're too busy trying to please your parents and worried about if your decision is wrong. You will never know if your decision is right or wrong unless you make that decision. So stop listening to the waswasa of the shaitan. If you're interested in someone, please seek their hand in marriage and stop playing games with them and your own life as well. If you want your parents to make the decision for you, then shut your mouth and listen to them and let them make the decision. But don't come to me and say, SQ, I want to marry someone of my choice, but my parents aren't letting me. But you're not willing to take up the courage to stand up against your parents and say, hey, Mom and Dad, I want to marry such and such person, and that's what's going to happen. Simple as that. You're not trying to convince your parents on who you're going to marry. You're telling your parents that, look, Mom and Dad, with all due respect, I love you, I appreciate you, thank you for everything you've done in my life, but I love this girl, I care about this girl, and I'm going to marry this girl. So that's what's going to happen, Mom and Dad, and I would love for you to be on board. But even if you're not on board, Mom and Dad, I still am going to do this. So please be on board, Mom and Dad, because it's going to happen. You're so busy trying to convince your parents and trying to defend this proposal that you're trying to bring to them that you're losing your decision-making ability. Say Bismillah, talk to your parents, prove to them why you're a capable decision-maker, and pull the trigger, because that's what you need to do. You gotta get your parents on board by not convincing them. It's by telling them, by explaining to them, look, Mom and Dad, this is what's about to happen. I'm about to marry this person, and I need you to be on board, Mom and Dad. I need you to back me up on this decision, Mom and Dad. I know you love me and care about me and want to make decisions to protect me because you're afraid of divorces and that, Mom and Dad. I get that, Mom and Dad, but please, Mom and Dad, I need you to respect my decision and let me succeed or fail on my own will. Allow this to be my own problem, my own issue. If I have a divorce, Mom and Dad, that is on me. That has nothing to do with you. Don't worry about the stigma, Mom and Dad, because that's what they're afraid of. Get on their side and tell them right now that, Mom and Dad, this is what's about to happen. Whether you like it or not, Mom and Dad, I'm in love with this person. And I'm going to marry them, Mom and Dad, because I love them. And there's nothing wrong with me loving them, Mom and Dad. And there's nothing wrong with me wanting to marry someone, Mom and Dad. I'm not disrespecting you. I'm not going against your wishes and your will by doing that. You can't curse me, Mom and Dad, for doing something that's best for my life. You can't do that, Mom and Dad. You're going to curse me, Mom and Dad. You're going to say that I'm being a disobedient child because I want to marry someone of my choice when my whole life I've spent listening and obeying you and being a righteous child towards you, Mom and Dad. You're not going to even allow me to make this decision for my life. Stop it. Take control over your life. Take control of your circumstances and take control of the situation. But if you don't have the guts or the courage to stand up for what you want for your life, then stop your talking and marry whoever your parents want you to marry and be a nice little boy and listen to your parents. If not, stand up for what's yours and do what you want to do with the permission of Allah in a respectful and beautiful way.